encontramos con el nuevo importado de los indios, Gary Wilkinson. Gary, okay, tenemos un par de preguntas para Gary. Está haciendo su debut en el día de hoy practicando con los indios de Mayagüez, primera práctica. Él activó en el día de ayer. Primero que nada, how do you feel to be here in Mayagüez, Gary?
Good.
How do you prepare the Estonian League? We know that we won the championship over there in the Puerto Rican League. How do you prepare both leagues?
Puerto League experience is definitely going up and down. A lot of different ways, like there are towns here as far as a lot of the top, it's a very competitive league. So, the Estonian League is good. It was pretty obvious we were a dominant team there. Right here, so you have a lot of teams that are competing for the first level. It's a good feeling to be on a team that you know is successful. So, I love playing in Mayagüez. It's a great experience there. So, looking to play in Mayagüez, obviously, it's going to be a lot of folks that are so talented. The defensively, they're good. So, now being here, I guess you have that thing.
Right now, they're saying that maybe Donta is coming over here. How do you see this team if Donta comes and play with you over here?
He's a versatile player. He's a defensive